What really convinced me, I think, is seeing the treatment failures. The men coming in with non-gonococcal urethritis, persistent discharge that we just could not treat.
In women, it's more serious because you can get ascending infection up into the pelvic area and cause pelvic inflammatory disease. And what we worry about there is chronic pain if it's not treated adequately, and also infertility.